I drove up to your house to take back what had slipped out of my mouth. I broke.